arrived in LA, we just headed to K-Town because I want to try the Kang Hudong barbecue so much. Apparently, it wasn't a lot of people by the time we arrived, so we got lucky that we don't have to line up. It just got dark after we ate. Palm trees. That was so California.
We are already at the Republique, just waiting for our food to be served.
Dolby Theater.
Dolby Theater, yes. We're coming back later in maybe 45 minutes to attend the show, and we're just gonna be the on-camera audience. Let's see later. So I have a really quick trip, like 20 minutes. And now we're having to go to the AGT, just here at the Dolby Theater. Yeah, let's go.
How was the AGT show?
It's good. It's something interesting to watch once in a lifetime.
Wait, this is the results show for a spot in the finals. Who's ready for the show now? Who's ready for the show now?
And we're eating meat now.
Let's have a look of the Hollywood at night.
Never know, where's Waldo? Where's Waldo?
Day 3, Sunday morning. recently by the Republique Kang yesterday. And it is located beside the center of the Republique. And right now it's sunset. It's really, really beautiful and pretty and like just really gorgeous. And we ordered some seafood and also waffle beef steak. Not waffle beef burgers, which is something I've never tried before. I also ordered the Napa Valley red wine, the Merlot, and just see how it tastes like because the Napa Valley is so popular worldwide. So it's really fun.
Alright, take your order, Miss Scott.
It's different than BC wine. That's how Santa Monica looks like now.
Thank you.